tired, but... Oh, and we shot him in the fucking ball sack, too. Where could he be, chat?
Still be sitting over there.
Oh, no, he's... Yep. He is.
Hello, motherfucker.
Still got it, baby. Still got the sauce. Oh, Mr. Splinter. Oh, hey, 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 hey. Mr. Splinter, you teach me way? So you walked out when I walked out, so he knows what he's doing.
Was ist das?
You're telling me your grenade went off right there and didn't down him. If not completely fuck his world up. How? Another twofer.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Yep, saw it in the last second. Good on him. I can't be mad. I do that to people all the fucking time.
Konzentration.
No way you didn't know I was right there. Come on.
Catch this!
What? Excuse me? I stuck this man in the face. In the face with a grenade. And it didn't even down him. Take it.
It's the same guy. Oh, I lied. He's not going on the street, he's going up on the roof. What's my man doing? Sitting in there, bud. Good luck. I think you're literally right around this corner.
I will send you to Jesus.
How? How do you cross without me seeing you? And then still get shit on, kid? Like, wow. All that time. Just get fucking clapped. You got your fucking cheeks clapped, bitch! Man's literally sitting in there. Really? You played that so right. You went, you revealed me, and then you just got fucking crapped on. So you decided you want to be loud. So we're going in blind. Please don't. Like, tell me you just didn't do that. You did. What fucking world does that not hit? Not sure what the deal was with that. Same guy. Still around. Good for it. Master T OS there. Mex connect.
Previously. And now.
This is the guy where I invade him. Concentration. And I literally ran by that truck and it blew the fuck up. I have to assume he's down there, because there's a workbench down there, right? Which, to be fair, is also possible.
Konzentration!
Yep, like I said. Oh, okay, you're gonna tell me you can do... I can get shot through the fucking door?
Oh! Now you fucked up! You have fucked
up
now!
That's bullshit, huh? Literal bullshit. He's literally just a little pussy.
Be gone, fuck!
Oh my god, I get fucked so hard, you little pussy ass bitch. You just got your fucking face blown off. Get fucking shit on him, I win. This is the guy we kept killing in the bush by the riverfront. Do you see what I see? Some people don't learn. We kill him for the third time in the same fucking tower. Time, same tower.
Wir müssen den Feind abwehren.
Surprise,
like,
motherfucker.
Who are you shooting at, bitch? Who the fuck do you think you're shooting at? Dumbass.
Why are you running?
Ooh! Got him. It just happens on occasion. Right. And of course, he's like at the perfect angle where I just can't do anything about it, right? Man, I can get shot over here. Easy. Right? Fucking super easy. Oh yeah. Hey bud. I don't know how I guess the first one went between both his fucking tippy toes. Like, holy shit.
Yeah.
GG, baby! Yeah, that's what you're gonna have to say after I fucking blow your face off. What's this guy doing? But you're gonna die tired, but oh, and we shot him in the fucking ball sack too. Oh yeah. GG, we're back for you, buddy. No fucking way, right? Are you kidding me right now? Like, goes the weasel.
We're back to this guy.
Hey, bud.
Yeah.